So it starts, the preface starts like, it says, this is not a book, but an inner journey on which we are traveling together. So that's the main intent. It is not something that you as a reader reads. It's a journey on which we both are together. So I am with every reader of the book in that moment, traveling and walking together. So that's where it starts. And then it says, and it is not an arduous journey where you walk barefoot, covered with cuts and bruises, or pass through dense forest of fear and loneliness. This is a beautiful path, simple, even, straight, and in reach of everyone, where we walk together, exploring the beauty of nature all around. So again, the essence is, it's a journey which is in the reach of everybody. It's not for the selected few. And when we walk together, and when we walk together, we enjoy the beauty of nature all around us.